So in this limiting reactant problem, we need to figure out the maximum amount of NH3 right here that can be produced. So to do that, we have to figure out which one of these reactants is limiting, and then we'll use that number to figure out the amount produced. So to find the limiting reactant, we can just set this ratio up here. So we get 2.2 here, 3.6 divided by 3 is 1.2. So this is our limiting reactant. That's what determines how much we can make. So we can forget about this for right now and focus on our limiting reactant. So if I want to know how much NH3 is produced, I could say 3.6 is to 3 as x is to 2. Do the cross multiplication here. 3 times x is 3x. 3.6 times 2 equals 7.2 moles. Divide both by 3 and x equals 2.4, and remember that's moles of NH3. And this is the maximum amount of NH3 we can produce with our limiting reactant of 3.6 moles of H2. That's how you do it. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.